Alrighty guys, welcome back to some more Disney Infinity toy boxes. We're doing a thing called Show and Tell. Bonnie told her class about her favorite toys, then left for lunch, but she wasn't the only child to bring toys to school. Hint, open the desk created by a vault of villains, huh? Alrighty, so I guess we gotta look for other toys. And from the picture, it looks like we're in a classroom. And again, we have Vault of Villains. He's one of the awesome creators of Disney Infinity. So if you're watching this, Vault of Villains, thank you very much for creating these toy boxes for us. It brings a lot of replay value to this game. So I wish that all games would kind of copy this, you know, where people can, like, you know, upload their stuff and share with everybody. Alrighty. Zerg's back and taken. What? Let's go, Buzz. To infinity and beyond. Oh, yeah. This is Buzz Lightyear. Okay, so here we are. We are in this classroom. So the hint is we gotta open up one of the desks, right? Okay. So this is a little cubby hole. I guess this is where you put your jacket and your books for you, kids are in like in the lower grades, like, you know, like in kindergarten or first grade. All right, so here's some desks, pretty cool. So I guess we gotta check all of these. So let's do this first one to the right. We'll go right and we'll work our way over. All right, can I jump that? Oh yeah. Oh shoot, just my luck. Had to play a different person. Sorry, Penelope. All right, we'll put on Woody.
You know,
hello,
I'm
Woody.
Deputy after all those
there you go.
Wrangled up last time.
Oh, shoot. What is this? Alrighty. Look, I found some... Found some Cars characters. This is all I do. Just go open this thing up. Anything in this one? Nope. Alrighty. There's, that's Agent P. This one here? Nothing here? Nope. Alrighty. Let's check out the next desk. And see what else we can find here. Come on, open up. There we go. What is this? Sugar Rush, oh, okay, from Wreck-It Ralph. Oh, here we go. Hello, Buzz. I'm gonna kick you out of here. Yeah, alrighty. So I guess we could jump over here. Oh, yeah. Much easier. Alright, this is Bullseye. Let's see if he gets Bullseye here. Oh man, Bullseye, you can't get past this? Oh, alright. Gonna leave you behind. What is this? Wreck-It Ralph. Now I'm sure they're gonna have a part two, I can guarantee you. Oh, Tron. Get you out of here, sucker. Alrighty, let's check out these other desks. We got three more, and then we'll check out the teacher's desk. Bet you she's hiding candy. Whoa! Oh yeah. Oh shoot! This boy has a crazy toy!
my sight.
I must destroy you. Yes. Ah, look at this. Man, you look good. Who is this? Who are you supposed to be? Oh. Alright, got games here. Man, all these kids have brought toys. I guess that was the toy I was trying to look for. It went all sparkly and everything, but let's check out these other desks. Cause these toy boxes, oh my head. Oh, there we go. That was cool. Never comes with instructions, so you just kinda go. Oh! What the heck was this? Oh man, forget you, sucker. What is this? Oh. This guy likes Halloween. Oh, he shot me in the butt. Alright, this kid likes racing. Alright, one more desk, and we will check out the teacher's desk. And we'll see if she's hiding anything. We're gonna see if she confiscated any toys, you know? Don't you hate that sometimes, you know? You get caught with toys or whatever, and then. Oh, this. Who's this? Oh, this guy. I hate these turtle guys. Oh. Oh, get out of here. Oh. Come here, buddy. Oh. I'm assuming there's nothing over here. Alrighty. Now let's go check out the teacher's desk. Woo, snaps. That guy's good aim. And let's see if we can find anything over there, but I guess not. I think that's the one we're supposed to find over here. Is that special toy. But let's see if there's any anything special over here. Alright, so here's the teacher's desk. What are we gonna fly up there? Oh, almost. There's nothing up there. I can tell. But pretty cool. A little small classroom. There's a chalkboard. Here are the books. And I know you guys are excited about school. Be around the corner. I know Kyle is. Kyle's starting September 3rd. You're excited, huh, Kyle?
No.
Yeah, you are.
No.
You want to go back to school.
No.
Talk to your friends.
No.
Alrighty, guys. So I guess that's it. There's the classroom. I guess this is it right here. This is the tool we gotta find. That's pretty cool. Nice little, cool looking classroom. There's no windows, though, so it kind of feels claustrophobic. But anyways, guys, there you go. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the future. Peace!